Yeah. Just put it to my head. And then pull the trigger. Come on.
There's no way, I can't!
Your attention, please. Today's train schedule will be modified due to a rail switching malfunction. We apologize for any inconvenience. The next stop is Iwatodai.
Tatsumi Port Island. Please board before the scheduled departure time.
Welcome. You're late. I've been waiting a long time. If you wish to proceed, sign your name here. It's a contract. There's no need to be scared. All it says is that you accept full responsibility for your actions. Good. Time is something no one can escape. It delivers us all to the same end. You can't plug your ears or cover your eyes. And so, it begins.
Who's there? How are you here at this hour? Don't tell me.
Wait!
Huh? The lights!
I didn't think you'd arrive so late. My name is Mitsuru Kirijo. I'm one of the students who live in this dorm.
Who's he?
He's a transfer student. It was a last-minute decision to assign him here. He'll eventually be moved to a room in the boys' dorm.
Is it okay for him to be here?
I guess we'll see. This is Yukari Takeba. She'll be a second year this spring, just like you.
Call me Takeba. Nice to meet you, too.
It's getting late. You'll find your room at the end of the hall on the second floor. Your things should already be there. Why don't you get some rest?
Well, I'll show you the way. Follow me. Here's your room. Pretty easy to remember, huh? Since it's all the way at the end here. Do you have any questions? Huh? Contract? What are you talking about? Can I ask you something? On your way here from the station, was everything okay? You don't know? I guess that means you're fine. Well, okay. Don't worry about it then. I'd better get going.
Thank you.
I'm sure you still have questions, but let's save them for later, okay?